Behind me are Arizona's Vermillion Cliffs, sheer, magnificent, and hundreds of feet high.
Remote and unspoiled. This 280,000-acre national monument is a million years in the making, yet not as well known as the Grand Canyon or Bryce Canyon. It's located just south of the Utah border off 89A and just a few miles from Lake Powell. It's named for its brilliant color, complements of the red iron oxide. There are no paved roads in the monument, meaning its beauty will be preserved for generation after generation.